It's a story about justice and accountability.
Soleiman Faqiri died alone in solitary confinement at the Central East Correctional Center in Lindsay.
A family seeking answers.
Ontario guards killed my brother.
The 30-year-old was found with 50 signs of blunt impact trauma to his body. Faqiri, who had a history of schizophrenia, had spent 11 days in the cell.
I'm not sure that beaten is the correct term to use. There was a physical interaction. There's no doubt about that.
What truly happened that day?
The cause of death is listed as unascertained.
Unascertained, a TVO podcast hosted by Yusuf Zine. Available on TVO.org and wherever you listen to podcasts.